it's critical, you know, for survival on the job that you have to be fiscally fit. So the other part of the benefit is to our stakeholders, which is the people we serve, the senior companies.
I love it. Well, we thank you for creating it. Jim, who's up next? They're already halfway up the tower.
We're already halfway up the tower. That's DeMichael Seals on the blue, Johnson Ellison on the red, both from Montgomery Fire and Rescue Red.
That's our new rookie guy over there, DeMichael Seals out of Montgomery, Alabama, over there on the blue side. I'll tell you, we see some great things out of that guy over there on the blue side this year. It's been unreal. Jonathan Ellison's been working on that Kaiser. Let's see what he's got. There we go, Ford y'all. Jonathan Ellison over here on the red side, a rookie. DeMichael Seals over there on the blue side. Let's get it. Seals over there up at 118, 118. Come on, let's hit them out right here, Montgomery, Alabama. All right, there we are with the 142.85, 142.85.